Peggy 18.
Since the days long gone, the world has lain in ruins. A great war was fought between the ancients and their adversaries, the demons. The conflict raged for generations. And when the dust settled, nothing remained but ash and bones. The children of war were left to fight over the spoils of the fallen cities to survive. That was until the last prophet of mankind rose up. A great man with purpose and vision. His name was Drugen. He wandered the world for years until he found the forgotten power of the ancients. He then returned to unite the warring human tribes under his banner. The Vetral Empire was born. With his technocracy established, Drugen set about his great quest to travel into the heavens. Through his guidance, humanity rose up from the dirt of this shattered world, and a new civilization was born. But mankind has changed. They have fallen far from the light of the ancients. They delve into the past, searching for power, no matter the consequences. However, there are those cunning and ruthless enough to take a different approach. They take the secrets of knowledge from those who have already found them. If only the ancients could see what they have become. Not everyone is interested in promises of a paradise in the stars. The only paradise they want is the one they can steal for themselves.